Okay. Hi, I'm Isaac, and welcome to Isaac's Playhouse. The letter of the week is C. And I'm bringing Corduroy. I'm going to show you what he can do for us. He can kick his legs. He can move his arms. He can do this to his ears. And now we're going to play with him for a bit. So, Corduroy was walking along until he saw something. It was a fire! So he ran out. Then he was safe. But then he saw something weird. That thing was a gigantic monster. He saw one of the other. Then it was fire! A monster! Fire! Monster! Fire! Monster! Fire! Monster! Fire! Monster! Fire! Monster! And then those things are gone. He was just walking away. Then there was a cliff. He fell down, but then he swooped. But he almost fell down. But he swooped like this. So he got back on the land. He was walking more. And that's the end of this story. Bye. Oh, and take the time to Isaac's Playhouse.